Hey guys, my name's Alana.
And I'm Ava.
And we're the California Slime Sisters.
And today we're going to be showing you how to make edible Laffy Taffy slime that you can eat. And the Laffy Taffy, like, we have six of these.
Yeah.
We used our Halloween candy. Yeah. And the more Laffy Taffy you have, the more slime you can make.
Yeah,
and you need Laffy Taffy
and
powdered sugar. It's kind of hardening, but
it's Laffy Taffy.
And so the best containers to use for this edible Laffy Taffy slime, if you want to use containers, that's fine, but we're going to be using leftover Easter eggs.
Can we eat a little?
Yes. Very good.
That's good.
Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe and like and add any comments. And bye.